Hello guys, welcome back. So I'm about to check out ABBA's music video for Take a Chance on Me. I haven't covered ABBA in quite some time, so I'm very excited to get back into their work. I've definitely enjoyed everything I've heard so far, so yeah, let's get into it.
If you change your mind, take a chance, I'm the first in line.
Ooh, starting off a cappella? What? Wow. Another killer melody. I'm not shocked. So many layers to this production. This is so cool. Wow, I think this is the most out there thing I've heard from them, and I absolutely love it, if you can't tell. They're doing a lot of things that I've never heard them do before. Granted, I've only heard a handful of songs so far, but this is definitely a departure from a lot of what I've heard from them. For example, I've never really heard them do any spoken word bits in their songs. That was very cool. I also don't think I've heard them incorporate their vocals as much into the production as they have with this song. Also very cool. Well, aren't they just full of surprises? In regards to the lyrics, I mean, I'm discoing, but also the song is the story of my life, so I'm feeling kind of called out and yeah, sad, but we don't need to get into that. All right, shall we continue dancing to my heartbreak? We shall. I love how they're singing in this bit. My love is strong enough to last when things are rough. It's magic. You say that I waste my time. Their vocals just cut right above the instrumentation. Such a great mix. Also, a very different music video from what I've seen. Nice. Okay, I may have just found my new favorite ABBA song. If not my new favorite, it's definitely up there in my top three. Along with, let's see here. Voulez-vous and Gimme Gimme Gimme. Yeah, those are my favorites so far. This one was an instant grab for me. Obviously, I love bass. If you've been watching for a while, you know that I'm obsessed with bass. And I'm obsessed with ABBA's production choices in general. I just wonder if they were aware of how innovative they were being at the time. Because if you listen to a lot of what's on the radio today, it's a lot of younger artists mimicking their sounds. And obviously, I think that's great. I mean, the whole point of my channel is to bridge the gap between generations of music, or at least attempt to. But my, was this a fun time. Again, heartbreaking for me personally, but not the point. I was still moving and grooving. We love to see it. The music video was very cute, and what I love about their videos in general, again from the ones I've seen so far, is that they never push it too far. It's definitely more so about the music, and I'm sure that was an intentional choice for them, not to go all haywire with the visuals. Trust me, the songs are enough on their own. They really are. Alright guys, that's all for this one. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below so we can chat. Let me know what you thought of this music video and the song, and what you'd like me to react to next. I love you all, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!